They're off and trotting in the Matron Stakes, and there goes ENS Talisman out for the early lead. And from the inside, Deliberate Speed is there along with King Pine. Trotting away fourth, Armand Gold. He'll look to tuck in. Coming away fifth is Valley Meister along the pylons. Length and a half back, Abundance settles in. Then it's Pan of La Mancha, Super Hoot, and CR Trackmaster from the nine hole has got away ninth and last. On that first turn, King Pie on the outside, the inside, ENS Talisman, an early tussle there, opening quarter in a moderate 29 seconds. In the lane for the first time, and King Pie now working up for Hall of Famer Mike LaChance to take command as they have cleared in the front end. ENS Talisman welcomes that cover second as Armand Gold will now take a shot on the outside for Chris Licata. Deliberate Speed has picked up that cover in fourth for John Campbell. Valley Meister also right there fifth. Abundance is getting into it sixth. Then it's Pan of La Mancha, CR Trackmaster, and Super Hoot is at the back, the half, in 58 seconds. First quarter and second identical, 29 seconds apiece. They are on the backstretch. King Pine, three parts of a length. On the outside, Armand Gold doesn't have what it takes to stay with them. Deliberate Speed and Campbell, they were up three wide, and now they'll be the new challengers, and Valley Meister is also going up, and CR Trackmaster has made a break towards the back of the pack. CR Trackmaster off stride into the final turn in the Matron three-year-old open trot. King Pine leads them by three quarters in 1:27.4, and indeed it is a moderate tempo as they race on the final turn. It's King Pine by a length and a half. On the inside, second, Deliberate Speed and Abundance, Breeders' Crown winner, looks to close in. They turn for home, less than an eighth of a mile to trot, and King Pine is still strong, some mild urging from the chance here. Deliberate Speed and Abundance will battle it out for second. King Pine has defended his Matron title, winning it in 1:56.4 from Mike LaChance.